Are we hitting the club tonight?
Yes.
Fuck no, I'm hitting a sleepy time.
Please answer honestly. Where was the dude from the meet and greet? It was his birthday.
I'm right here.
That's right, man. I was thinking about you, bro. What's your name?
My name's Ryan.
Ryan.
Yes.
How old are you?
21 tonight, baby.
21 tonight. Happy birthday.
Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Ryan. Honestly, thank you so much for watching the video. I hope you guys enjoyed Logic. Thank you for singing me happy birthday. That honestly made my entire life. Like, I could die happy now. Like, to have my favorite rapper sing me happy birthday on my 21st birthday was a moment that I will absolutely never forget. I've been following Logic since his mixtapes. As you can see, I'm repping the Young Sinatra penny from the video. I actually have his autographed posters for his album releases. This was the one from Under Pressure. As you can see, it's autographed down here. This is the one from The Incredible True Story. This one's probably my favorite. It's so big too, it could like cover my entire body. Oh, where did he go? I don't know, I'm kidding. But this one's probably my favorite just cause the album cover is so sick and like, I don't know, I just really like this one. And I also have the one for Everybody's, which I actually haven't gotten framed yet just because it's a weird size. Otherwise I'd be showcasing it in the video. So to end this video, I just want to end it with some life advice, and that life advice is to not be afraid to stand out in life. When you do stand out, people will notice and good things will happen. You don't want to fit in with the crowd. You want to show that you're unique and different and that you have the confidence to go out there and show it. This is your boy Ryan. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you guys soon. Peace.
So just know, anybody in this crowd, if you want to do something, you have to do it. And when you say but, you defeat yourself immediately. This gentleman's
such a strong human.